Now to sad news, just into the Wavy newsroom. Norfolk police identified the body pulled from the Lafayette River last night as a missing man.
Norfolk police confirmed the body was John Evan Cash. The 25-year-old was last seen Monday night when he left home. Police don't suspect foul play.